Moving on, these are hard times indeed. And for many Filipinos, pawning their valuables is one of the easiest ways to gain access to much needed funds. That process now made even easier with the launch of Pawn Hero, the Philippines' first online pawn shop. Here to tell us more is the COO of Pawn Hero, Dr. Iris Shelly Tagud Pastor. Dr. Iris, thank you for joining us. Good afternoon.
Happy to be here.
Hi, let's start first, Dr. Iris, with Pawn Hero. If you can introduce it to us first, because this is the first of its kind, the first online pawn shop. How did you come up with this?
So Pawn Hero actually started in 2015. It was actually founded by Mr. David Margendorf. He's a German entrepreneur. His vision was actually to use technology to revolutionize and modernize the pawning industry in the country. At the time, Pawn Hero accepted most items of value, like paintings, antiques, home decors, medical devices. But fast forward to 2018, we now limit the categories of items we accept down to electronic gadgets, TVs, soundbars, jewelry, particularly gold and diamonds, designer bags, designer shoes that are unused, and also luxury watches.
I'm curious as to how this goes, Dr. Iris, because we do this online now. So how would you know that the item that I'm going to be pawning to you is actually an original? It's not a fake. It's not in any way a reproduction.
Yes, we have trained appraisers. The appraisers have been with us for years already. So you're talking years of experience already for handling and authenticating those items like bags and luxury watches and electronic gadgets. So they are trained. And we also use a platform called Entropy. It's a US-based platform which can authenticate numerous designer bags brands.
So how do you go about getting the item from the person to you? And how does the exchange of finances go?
Oh, okay. So how online pawning works is first you have to visit our website, which is www.pawnhero.ph, or you can download the Pawn Hero app via Google Play Store or Apple Store, and then you can click Pawn Now and choose your item from the list of categories there and its description. Once you've generated a pawn ticket, our in-house courier will pick up the item and bring it back here in our office for inspection and appraisal. Then a final loan offer will be sent to you via SMS and email. Once you've accepted the final offer, the money will then go to your chosen online bank of choice. This all happens within the day. We also have walk-in transactions here in our office, especially if you are a first-time pawner and you would like to bring your items personally, especially if they are high-valued items.
Let's talk about security, Dr. Iris, because of course we would want to have on both ends, both parties would want assurance that what we're doing is actually legitimate. How do you assure the people who would want to try Pawn Hero?
Well, first of all, we are regulated by the Banco Central. So rest assured that everything here is done under the compliance with the BSP. We also have, our website is also secure. It has encryption protocols to encrypt data. We also use like a two-factor authentication username and password for access controls in our mobile app. So everything is actually done securely and privately and discreetly.
What about the scope of Pawn Hero? I mean, because this is an app, everybody can just download it and, you know, have access on it. Is this national? Is this national in scope already?
Not yet. As of the moment, Pawn Hero only services Metro Manila. Mm.
All right, let's move now to the challenges of building this kind of a business model. Would you be able to share at least some of them or at least the hardest you've been able to overcome?
The challenges for Pawn Hero is actually, number one, we have trust and security, like I've mentioned a while ago. Of course, if you're a first-time pawner, you would also be thinking, is this a legitimate business? Do they do legitimate transactions? Because there's a lot of scams out there. But we are, like again, regulated by the BSP. We have a physical office, which you can come here if you Usually for first-time pawners, that's usually the case. No, they have trust issues and security issues. So they come here, they pawn here. We have cubicles, so it's more private and discreet. And for security, all our pawned items are also insured with our partner insurance, which is Pioneer Insurance Corp. So also, again, since we are regulated with the BSP, we are of course, we need to be compliant with everything, especially with the Data Privacy Act, the Consumer Protection Program, and all these things, which they do audit us every 2 years. That's part of being regulated by the BSP.
All right. We see. Go ahead.
Yeah. No, yes, go ahead.
All right. We see pawn shops everywhere, you know, and it's the easiest way for us to get cash. Now, actually putting this online makes it more easier for Filipinos to have access to it. Do we still see Filipinos viewing pawn shops as a practical solution to their short-term needs of cash?
Yes, I think now the Filipinos are aware that pawn shops can now be a solution for short-term financial needs, because with pawn shops, cash are immediately disbursed and with lesser paperwork. Unlike when you apply for a loan in a bank or other financial institutions where it could be tedious, lots of paperwork, and it can take days or weeks to have your loan approved.
All right, and finally, Dr. Iris, can you invite everyone who's watching who would want to try Pawn Hero? Where can we reach you? Do you have like a website, an FB, an Instagram, or the app that we need to download?
Yes, so for everybody who needs instant or immediate cash, you can visit our website, www.pawnhero.ph. We are also visible in social media platforms like Facebook and Messenger, so you can message us or send us a DM for inquiries. Also in the website, our numbers are there. You can find it there. So if you want to inquire and talk to a customer service representative, you may call our hotline there.
All right, with that, I'll let you go. Thank you so much for your time, Dr. Iris. You have a good afternoon ahead of you.
Thank you, Rika. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. That's Dr. Iris Shelly Tagud-Pastor, the COO of Pawn Hero Pawn Shop Philippines Incorporated.